Canoe camping tip. I always recommend packing 3 pairs of socks. I'll tell you why. First pair, plan for these to get wet. Wear when paddling and portaging. Second pair, keep these babies dry. Wear around campsite. Third pair, keep these dry at all costs in case the second pair gets wet. Use reusable Ziploc bag to ensure dryness until use.